Yeah, go.
So this is one of the buildings in the area that I live in the new apartment complex, and it was destroyed in the first week of the invasion by an Su-25 Russian low attack plane with four rockets were fired into the building. It was completely destroyed. There was no military here, nothing. I was here when it happened. There was no military. The Russians didn't even come here, so it was just a random attack on a civilian building.